It's been a difficult separation. And
I really changed my perspective on what we need and don't need. We certainly need family. We need gatherings. We need connection. We love to celebrate the solstice and the change of seasons. I think it connects people to the earth, which is needed right now.
And I hope my children can continue this tradition.